Yes?
Oh, fuck.
You didn't answer my question.
Yeah, that's me.
Good. Then let's go.
Where to?
Little China. I have a craving for Kung Pao chicken. Extra spicy.
Doesn't it bother you?
What?
The grenade. You know, the one on your face.
You get used to it. I just gotta be careful not to pull the pin when I want to pick my nose. Nice out here. A lot of stuff has changed.
Where are you from?
Brazil. You know, down in South...
I know where Brazil is.
You never know with you gringos. Tiger Claws. Heard of them?
Who hasn't?
Got any friends in there?
No, why?
Just asking. Can't help being curious. This is the place. Wait for me here and keep the engine running.
We came all this way to get takeout.
You could say that.
What the fuck was that? You got grenades up your ass, too?
Ain't a good time to dig around, B! Want a taste of this, assholes? And I tell you, no! The Arasakas are no ordinary clown. They're not even human! Ha! Not bad, right?
It would have been even better if you told me what you were planning from the get-go.
It's true what they say. You're good. Really fucking good. Got a stick up your ass, though. This is where we part ways. Good luck, V. And, relax a bit, okay?
What about my payment?
What about it? Here, like I said before, the best don't come cheap. Take care, V. And hey, keep your...
They're not even human! Vampires belong!
Right, go ahead.
Take care, V. And hey, keep your nose to the ground.
And I tell you, no! The Arasakas are the ordinary! They're not even human! Their bodies, they never age!
My lawyer's gonna go data crash on your ass. You hear me? He'll run you out of biz.
Would you be so kind as to give me your lawyer's contact information?
Fuck you, Circ Brain!
Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait.
Hey, Del.
Hello, sir or madam. How can I be of service?
What's got into you, Del? Don't recognize me? You sent me a message saying I should come in about the accident.
You are currently speaking to a Delamain Network subroutine. Alas, my operational capabilities are limited. Could you please clearly recite your incident report
number? Don't give them any numbers. That's how they find you.
Who?
Corpse.
Listen, I want to talk to Delamain.
You are currently being assisted. Your identity has been confirmed based on a facial recognition scan. Mr. Hans Jonas, what phrase would best describe your experience of incident number 77111101096?
Yeah, pre-accident. I shit green apples. Now get me the real Delamain.
V! My apologies if the receptionist was a bother. I'm preoccupied with the crisis that is ongoing, and I simply cannot oversee everything. I've taken the liberty of transferring a settlement to your account to compensate for the damage done.
Bah! Special treatment.
Would you mind if we spoke elsewhere?
Sure, let's talk.
Then please, follow the drone. I'm fully aware. Please follow the drone. Perhaps a guided tour will prove some form of compensation. This corridor links the shop to the office. And here is where the magic happens. The shop is fully automated. I'm pondering broadening my portfolio to include repair services. Alas, the shop is currently overwhelmed with work.
Think I know why.
I'm still looking into the cause of the Delamain Network vehicle failures. My working hypothesis is an advanced virus. I must resolve the situation quickly. This sudden rise in incidents is proving costly, aside from drawing unwanted attention to the company. Control room. I feel honored to have you here. Rather, surprisingly.
All these lights, what are they for?
That's what I wish to discuss with you. A green light denotes a vehicle with which I am in contact. As you can see, that is no longer the case for some vehicles. Those are the red lights.
Repair drones can't take care of this?
This time, I fear, human intervention is required. I'm aware you offer a broad range of services and are unusually discreet. Thus, I'd like you to assist me in recovering my missing vehicles.
Okay, sure. I'll go after you, missing wheels.
I'm pleased to hear it. I shall send you the coordinates of their last known locations. You must simply deactivate each. I'll then re-establish the link and return them to my garage.
See what I can do.
Delamain vehicles are exceptionally secure. Be sure to have a scanner with decryption capability on your person.
Processing data now. Please wait.
One of my missing vehicles might very well be near where you are now.
Thanks. Try to find it. What is?
All of it. The city, the bustle, the crowds. It's overwhelming.
Well, so let's get you back to safety. The garage.
By driving. Through the streets.
Well, yeah, afraid so.
Fine. Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe. You're welcome in, but do take it slow, and try not to hit anything. Fast. Down.
Great. Just great.
Now, we certainly can't stay here. Keep driving. We're going to die. Too fast.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Now, we certainly can't stay here. Keep driving. Slow down! Alone here.
See? Wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you.
Arguing with you is pointless.
In a tight spot, don't turn to gay.
Sincerest thanks for your assistance, V. I've taken the liberty to send you a share of your fee.
Will do.
Have you come to finish me off?
No. Just here to reset you.
Guess I'll have to do it myself then.
Whoa, easy, easy. Not out to hurt you.
But I am.
Why? Why decommiss yourself?
Because I'm a damn car in a world of humans. Ugly as sin, no prospects for the future, intimidated on the streets by punks like you.
There are other ways out besides suicide.
What? Therapy? A colossal waste of time. Shrinks hate vehicles. We don't have mothers.
Could go back into the fold, rejoin the network. You know, one big, happy family.
Delamain detests me.
Just want Daddy to love you, that it?
You're a cunt.
You know what I mean. If you didn't care about Del, he wouldn't be the topic of conversation, would he?
You may be right. I guess I haven't tried just talking to him. Fine, I'll go back.
Control of the vehicle restored, and I thank you.
Gotta show this one some love. Just saying.
Apologies. I simply don't understand. And fear I've no time to ask. Other more urgent tasks require my attention.
You're an absent father, that's what I mean.
I see. Anyway, a share of your fee has been transferred.
Somewhere in your area.
Thanks. Eyes peeled.
NC, back with you so soon? How's your afternoon? Is it a mirage? A hologram? No, my friends. It's clear, open skies. But don't take it from me.
Well,
get out there
and
enjoy the sun.
Congratulations. Was it worth it?
On a scale from 1 to 6? I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6.
I guess we both know what's going to happen next.
Delamain misses you. I'm here to shut you down.
Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper.
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise, so I'll just give you a hint. I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone.
Okay, that's enough.
Blasphemer! Kill him!
You chose this path. Firing surprise in 5, 4. Let's see. Turning soft on. It's still marshmallow.
Hail the Sacromech!
I'm gonna rip off your fingernails and feed it to you! It's showtime!
Either you shut down, or I'll turn you into a scrap heap.
Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. I'm serious. That's what it says. A horrible person. We weren't even testing for that.
Going back to Delamain really so scary. You gotta drag this out.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. A bitter, unlikable loner, whose passing shall not be mourned.
Enough.
What's your point, anyway? Survival? You're still shuffling around a little. But believe me, you're dead.
How do you...
The talking is over. I'm going back.
I've made contact with the missing vehicle.
Definitely the oddest of the bunch.
Yes, particularly impertinent, that one. A share of your fee is being processed.
I'll have a look around. Hey, let's talk.
I'm not going back! Hear me? Never! Try to take me and I'll crush you!
Let's see who crushes who.
Fortunate. I've relinked to the vehicle. Thank you. A share of your fee is in your account.
Thank you.
Sending the coordinates of a vehicle that went dark near to where you are now.
Thanks. I'll try to find it and reset. Listen, you...
Call me Clarice.
Okay, Clarice. The flamingos are a problem, I'm sure. But it's time to go home. Delamain's asking for you.
Back down now as they stand screaming. No, impossible.
Leave it to me. I'll silence them.
So, a slaughter. Very well, Judgment Day has come. Swift, severe, deeper.
well, Clarice? Have the flamingos stopped screaming?
Perhaps I ought to return after all. I need support. Only one with chaos within can give birth to a dancing star.
Clarice? Shut down.
I've just re-established contact with the missing vehicle. Splendid work, V. First class. I shall forward a share of your fee. One of my missing vehicles could be near your current position.
Got it.